The U.S. Environmental Protection Agency awarded $53.5 million in funding as part of a national effort to protect drinking water. The grants will allow municipalities to identify and address water contaminants and support lead pipe replacement and other drinking water infrastructure projects. According to the EPA guidelines, 49% of the funding must be provided to disadvantaged communities in the form of grants of principal forgivenesses, does not have to be paid.